Ask Astro.
Hello there, Explorer. Welcome back to Ask Astro. I am Astro, the learning, loving raccoon. Today's big question is, why do bees buzz? Let's find out. When bees fly, they flap their tiny wings really fast. Those fast wings push the air and make a sound. That sound is the buzz. It's just like when you wave your hand through the air super fast. Whoosh! That moving air makes noise. Bees do that, but way faster with tiny wings. The bigger the bee, the slower it flaps, and the lower the buzz sounds. But wait, that's not all. Some bees can buzz even when they're not flying. Bumblebees do a special thing called buzz pollination. They land on a flower and shake their bodies really fast. Bees! That shake makes the flower let go of its pollen, and the pollen sticks to the bee like glitter on glue. Then the bee flies to the next flower and brings some of that pollen with it. That helps the flowers grow seeds and fruits. Honeybees can't do buzz pollination, but bumblebees are super good at it. Their buzz is loud and strong, like a tiny, fuzzy superhero. So, why do bees buzz? They buzz when they fly, and some buzz when they visit flowers, to help the flowers grow. Buzzing bees help plants, make food, and sound really cool while doing it. That's one buzzy, busy little friend. Like and subscribe if you're enjoying the adventure. Thanks for joining me on Ask Astro. Check out the other videos on my channel. Stay curious, stay adventurous, and stay awesome.